see if you only look at me. The other day I met McCarthy down the way. He did say to me, won't you come to our party? Our house, to be sure, will be crowded to the door. We'll all be fine and hearty at McCarthy's party. We'll all let down our hair. The Murphys, Burks and Binnies will be there with their shenanigans down at McCarthy's party. At McCarthy's party, everyone was hearty. Someone hit Maloney on the nose with the handle of a broom. McCarthy swept the room. Then a row arose. It was murder. Murphy and his cousin paralyzed a half a dozen. They hit both swift and hard. Oh, a number of the boys will never make a noise, 'cause they're lying in the old churchyard. A lady then did try for to pacify man, but she was a grand old creature, yelling like a bull. She was beautiful. Madam Pater couldn't imitate her. She opened up her mouth, northeast, west, and south, for all the world to see. Ah, she couldn't get it shut, so Murphy stuck his foot down at McCarthy's party. At McCarthy's party, everyone was hearty. Someone hit Maloney on the nose with the handle of the broom. McCarthy swept the room. Then a row arose. It was murder. Murphy and his cousin paralyzed a half a dozen. They hit both swift and hard. Oh, a number of the boys will never make a noise, 'cause they're lying in the old churchyard. Then began a row, I'll tell it to you now. Burke, you see, was a bit of a dandy. Maloney, he got up, he said he was a pup. Told him straight he wasn't worth candy. Burke gave him a look, the frying pan he took to poor Maloney's nose. Oh, he gave him such a batter right across the nose down at McCarthy's party. At McCarthy's party, everyone was hearty. Someone hit Maloney on the nose with the handle of a broom. McCarthy swept the room. Then a row arose. It was murder. Murphy and his cousin paralyzed a half a dozen. They hit both swift and hard. Oh, a number of the boys will never make a noise, 'cause they're lying in the old churchyard.